गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू योर वैल्यू एजुकेशन क्लास. स्टूडेंट्स, इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव सीन दैट हाउ टू बी अ गुड लिसनर और व्हाट वी हैव टू डू बीइंग अ गुड लिसनर, राइट. आई होप यू हैव डन द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ द लेसन बीइंग अ गुड लिसनर, राइट. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टेल मी, डू यू लाइक टू गॉसिप विथ ओल्ड पीपल? Old people like our grandparents. Do you like to listen stories from them or to play with them or to share the things with them? Students, old people are called the elderly. Sometimes they feel lonely and sad. We should try and spend time with them. Understood? So, our today's topic is spending time with the elderly. Students, I am going to narrate a very interesting story that spending time with the elderly. Okay? So, let's begin. Students, there is a class of 4th B. The whole of class 4th B is very excited. They are going to be doing something very special this Children's Day. They are going to spend the day with the elderly at Sunshine. Sunshine is a small old age home. What is Sunshine? Sunshine is a small old age home just outside the city. About 20 old people live there. It is a beautiful, quiet and homely place for old people to stay. There is a small patch where the residents can plant saplings. The old people have a few pet animals as well. They even have a library with a good collection of books. Some of the children have never been to an old age home before, so they do not know what they will find there. Okay, so Aman comes up with a good idea to put on a small performance for the old people. Sneha agrees to play a few retro old songs on her guitar. Ranveer says he will do a few magic tricks that he learned from the internet. Arkam and Arya decide to show some of their tap dance moves. Anjali promises that she would bake some sugar-free cupcakes to give to the old people. The residents of Sunshine were very happy and excited to see the children. Their smiles lit up the entire room. They had so much energy. It was as if they were younger than the children themselves. They enjoyed the show put on for them. After that, the children sat with the old people playing board games and chatting with them. Mr. Das told the children about the days he worked in a film studio and all the old equipment they would use to make movies. Mrs. Kaur told stories about when she was a nurse during the wars and how she cared for the wounded. Mr. and Mrs. Brooks described how they travelled from India to the UK by ship and it took them many weeks to reach. The children loved listening to their stories. The old people wanted to know more about the children's gadgets and mobile phones. Aman tried explaining to the elderly people how the internet worked. The old people could not believe their ears. Any information you want at the click of a button. Wow! Talking to anyone across the world for free. Impossible. By the end of the day, it was difficult to decide who had enjoyed themselves more, the elderly people or the children. The class decided to come back to Sunshine more often to meet their new friends. They enjoyed being with them. So students, this was the story. I hope you liked it. So, listening to the elderly as they recount past experience will help you grow in wisdom. Understood? So, spend some time with your elders. Not everything is found on Google. Understood? When the elderly die, a library is lost and volumes of wisdom and knowledge are gone. Understood? So, we will meet in the next video. Till then, bye-bye. Have a nice day. Thank you.